you can probably get it out.
If you have any kind of issues, I'm sure Andy would probably come over and help you, because he actually would.